हेलो नमस्ते आधाव वेलकम टू ईट शू ट्राइड यू माइट हैव हर्ड ऑफ मेनी फेस्टिवल्स काराडियन नोंब इज आल्सो अ फेस्टिवल दैट इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन सम पार्ट्स ऑफ तमिलनाडु काराडियन नोंब इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज सावित्री व्रतम वेयर इन मैरिड वुमेन विल प्रे फॉर द वेलनेस एंड लॉन्ग लाइफ ऑफ देयर हस्बैंड्स द नैवेद्यम फॉर दिस फेस्टिवल इज कॉल्ड एज काराडियम नोंब अडै सो In this video, we'll be showing you all two types of adai. The first one is going to be a sweet one. To prepare this sweet adai, take a kadai and add 1.5 cup of rice flour powder and fry it for 10 minutes on the low flame. Keep it aside. For 1.5 cup of rice flour powder, add 1 cup of jaggery melted in water. Now add handful of cooked black-eyed peas in the flour, which is also called as Karamani in Tamil. And now mix it well, making it as a soft dough. Let it cool down for a while. Take small amount of the dough and spread it evenly. Here we are trying to spread it on a leaf. You can either try to use a banana leaf or whichever leaf is available with you. Make a small hole in the middle of the adai. Now place the leaf in the idli plate and steam it for 10 to 15 minutes. You can even prepare this recipe as a snack to your kids. They will love it for sure. And it is also very healthy. As we have seen the preparation of sweet adai, let's quickly jump into the preparation of hot adai. The first step is take a kadai and add 1.5 cup of rice flour powder and fry it for 10 to 15 minutes. Now keep it aside. Take a kadai and add 2 spoons of oil and then add 1 tablespoon of mustard, 1 tablespoon of black gram and then 3 to 4 green chilies that is finely chopped and fry it. Now add 3 cups of water into it as we have taken 1.5 cup of rice flour powder. Now add handful of cooked black eyed peas into it which is also called as Karamani in Tamil. Now add salt as per your taste and also add fried flour into it. Mix it well and make a soft dough out of it. Take small amount of the dough and spread it evenly. Here we are trying to spread it on a leaf. You can either try to use a banana leaf or whichever leaf is available with you. Make a small hole in the middle of the adai. Now place the leaf in the idli plate and steam it for 10 to 15 minutes. Yay! Now the sweet and hot adai is ready. You can either eat it like that or you can even serve it with butter. Thank you for watching our video. If you liked our video, please hit the like button and also don't forget to put your views in the comment box. If you haven't subscribed our channel and also watching our channel for the first time, please do subscribe our channel and also don't forget to press the bell icon to receive notifications on all the videos that we are posting.